Okay, so this one, we talked about it on the last video. You had this one right, two less than the number of sides. So S minus two triangles to make a formula S minus two times 180. So you can now use your formula. Nonagon has nine sides, so nine minus two times 180. Decagon has 10 sides, 10 minus two times 180. 12-sided polygon, 12 minus two times 180. So we talked about it on worksheet one. Hopefully it still makes sense. There are your answers.